AYTV videos.
Yo, yo, yeah, motherfuckers. Didn't wake up too early this morning, but then I didn't wake up too late. Put on my shoes and I knew that I had to do something, but I procrastinate. I was feeling kind of energetic, but I was also feeling sedate. But these habitually happen to be the things in life that I appreciate. I go outside to my ride and I pull out the drive and I switch it to cruise control. Then I decide to abide by the traffic guide because that's the way I roll. I'm the anticipated, long-awaited, never-hated motherfucking OG. I'm easily sedated, slightly jaded, lower-graded and unhappy. I never take it lightly when a motherfucker be fucking with me. But I will always have a heart-to-heart and act politely if they disagree. My bros always knows when they're dealing with hoes and they be fucking with each other's wives. When in the throes, I expose what I knows. I suppose I help them by not taking sides. I'm a hard crack pipe hitting nigger in the hood and I'm gonna make you my bitch. But I endeavor to never really ever sever a brother and I love my mom to bits. I'm a nigger with weed and a bitch in my crib and she be smoking my whole plantation. But realistically, I back the women's lib and I'm actually a Caucasian. That means I'm white. I never say things twice. I'm pretty concise like sugar and spice. I'm as cold.